Broadcasting live from the world-famous Gilded Krollmeister Radio Dirigible, the Wickford Chocolate Variety Hour proudly presents The Continuing Adventures of Detective Private iPad, P.I. But first, a word from our sponsors.
Today's episode is brought to you by... apples! They're already round. The rest is up to you.
In a rough-edged city where justice is not only blind but is always at least an hour late, who can you turn to when all is lost?
The name's Private iPad. I'm a detective and also an iPad.
His name's Private iPad and he's a detective and also an iPad. We join Private iPad in his handsomely appointed carrying case en route to the Industry City airfields.
Sitting in a bag can lead a person to do some serious thinking, and this time was no different. Outside, the rain pounded the pavement like a million hopeless insurance salesmen at dinner time, but to me, it was nothing but blue skies. Getting the chance to work with Nancy Drew was like hitting the numbers, picking the right pony, and getting a new fedora all wrapped up into one unbelievable package. As a founding member of the Down on Your Luck Club, I wasn't used to fortune smiling upon me. As my bag bounced toward the airport, I tried to keep my wits about me. But months of burning the candle at both ends and the steady pounding rain were threatening to send me into an expository dream sequence.
Meanwhile, in the expository dream sequence...
I'm firing you from the police, Detective iPad.
I will blame myself for this for years, Chief, even though I was technically doing the right thing.
You are correct on both counts. Now put your badge on my desk.
Third floor. Transistor radios, ladies' hats, and things made out of Bakelite.
You're in the wrong dream, buddy. Beat it.
Very sorry. Going up. Fourth floor, men's hats, transistor radios again, and on sale, the Super Ego.
Meanwhile, on the other side of the tracks...
Then it's settled, see? When he gets put in that little bin in airport security, we snatch him up, see?
Then what are we gonna do to him?
We're gonna reformat the Rube, real serious-like.
It's a good one.
Tune in soon for episode number 3. And until then, go to NancyDrewMobileMysteries.com.